So, this guy that some of you trolls listen to and believe and love and cherish, Carmelo Ponderoso the Bozo. That's what it was. Carmelo Ponderoso the Bozo. And still is, basically. In 2016, he got caught selling paraphernalia to his neighbors and was sent to the hospital later on for almost OD. Basically it was all multiple kinds. I don't know if he's gonna admit it on camera, but I'm like, this the guy that you're listening to and dealing with, who knows what he's on. You know, you guys are taking everything he says for serious, like, he's the new Charlie Zeleno, you know what I'm saying? So a lot of people, they just trolling on him. All his subscribers are trolls, basically. Or he bought some of them.